my Flash friends and followers, and today we are going to be playing some Fortnite. The twist. We're going to be doing the 1 versus 50 challenge. I'm not sure if this is still a thing, but I'm doing it. 1 versus 50 challenge essentially is you dropping at the other on the other side of the map, meaning like everyone around you is an enemy. It's gonna be fun. Soaring 50s twist? I mean, I've never seen someone play 1 versus Soaring 50s. Let's go ahead and drop Greasy. Let's go. Click. I punch my teammates, might go tilted in. Thank you, bus driver. I might be forced to drop tilted. I just want to get into the enemy territory. That's all I want to do. So once I pass this little hill there, that little hill there, I'm good. Alright, so tilted is gonna have to be a sad choice. This is enemy territory, so it still counts. Nothing in here. I'm gonna go. I wonder. Here we go. No! Ah, darn it, I need to use my rift in the bottle. I should have threw the clingers and rifted out of there. My first rift in the bottle and I lost it. That stinks, man. I'm doing that again. Just keep it going. Keep it going, see how long it can last. Okay. Ooh. Conquest. Duh. Think about it, dude. V-Bucks can only be purchased from the in-game store. Oh, okay. Now I know. Oh, here we go. Now I know. I did the drop notifications. It's a splash up, SMG. Oh, saddle bears, dude. I'm gonna do this to drop early. Because that's probably the closest. Let's go. I forgot to take the bus driver. My bad. I can go just on us, so I just gotta go, 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 somehow made it here and was able to land on top of you. He got the bullet. He had to be so low. Wow. How low is he? He had to be so low. Oh, it doesn't, it's not gonna show me. Let's try again, Oh, man. I need a better drop point, man. Every time I drop, I don't do it right. Eliminate opponents. Any great eliminations and killing as well. I mean, I take this guy. So let's do a claw. Everybody's watching me. And I'm looking at you. Some just fell. Uh-oh. Whoopsie daisy, Mormon. I need something right on the edge that I can drop straight into. But like, not half an ass. Pleasant Park is half an ass. Go faithful. Exactly. Oh. No. Got one verse 50, one verse 50. Let's go. I mean, yeah, I'm right next to him. I am in enemy territory officially. At least someone in Fatal Field. Very sad. Okay. Supply drop's gonna be coming down, right? Oh, there's a little soccer game going on. I don't think anyone's here. Nope, someone's here. Never mind. Okay, go. Oh my goodness! There's like a dozen people here. Okay, you know what? I'm done with the 50 research challenge. I'm done with the 50 challenge. Okay, I'm done. No more 50, no more 50 challenge, whatever. I'm just gonna go. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Turn fill back on. Okay. Oh. Yeah, what is that? Oh, it's a snicker. In the monkey depths. Only you can prevent V-Buck scams. Don't share your password with anybody. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop. I know, wait. Okay. think I'm... I think I'm playing with people that aren't console. I hope I'm not playing with PC. Oh no, that would be terrible. That's why I'm being so destroyed. SMG. Minimum health. Minimum heals health. Where am I going to find some named locations? It's a me, a Mario. Okay, pick up the bad weapons. Whoa. some good weapon. What? Oh, the enemy. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Tiger. I don't think I'm gonna make it there. Maybe shoot the shafts, but I don't think I'm making it to Grease Grove. I'm gonna go to the Fallen Battle Bus. I've never been there. I figure I might as well go there. Because I've never been there. Except the fact that there's nothing here. I'm gonna eat my way over to shoot the shafts. And I have made it. Okay. Band-aids. Not a good start. Got band-aids and burst. Not the best at all. This is not the best place. Okay, we got 4-4. And off. Start moving towards the middle then. I have no idea what else I'm supposed to be doing here. Because I have absolutely nothing. I figure the supply drops not me out with that firm, but... Ugh. Okay. I'm almost there. Alright, basically I'll try to have something for me. This guy's being kind enough to make me a nice little beginning path. Okay, yeah, no, I have to place down my bounce. 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What the? Who are you? No. Oh my gosh. What did they even... Swanton bomb, that rift, that... Oh, wow. They could have just knocked my thing down. Like, ugh. Okay. The angry feminist, I got you. I know who you are. Ugh, sucks.
They were cool though, alright.
Never mind, don't show me. I don't care. Okay. Someday I'd like to have a good drop, like I did with that Paradise Bomb. I'm like, nah, I'll drop Battlefield, it'll be fine. That's what I want. That's what I want. Cause you see what matchmaking region I'm in. Matchmaking region. Auto. Center.
Don't worry, I'm coming. I'm coming, Joe. I'm coming. I'm coming. Yeah, there's literally nothing to loot in this circle except for this house, which is only in half of the circle. Let's go and drink some minis. Wow, okay, I'm gonna fight.
Fight.
Kind of gear up on beverages. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Hey dude, how's it going? Okay. I mean, I could be doing worse. I could be doing much worse. I'm gonna get rid of birds for the dual pistols. Okay. I'm gonna go fight them. Thank you. Okay. That's totally worth it. Let's go. Get over here then. Okay, where are the rest? Okay, dude. Yeah. Alright, revive me now. Revive me now. One did. No. Try to pick up the trigger. Revive me now. What? I see no knife, yes.
Revive me!
Oh, now let's pick up the stroke drugs. Bad guy in there, guys. Why don't you get me? If you like the video, like it, subscribe, share it, tell your friends. Everybody loves Raymond, and everybody hates Chris. I'll see you guys next time.